traditionally, for as long as I've lived here, 30 years, it's been a place where you could always buy organic cannabis. Need your grower license?
That doesn't look real, Michael.
No, it's not.